Very good morning to all of you. Today we are going to discuss the meaning of the preamble of Indian Constitution. It starts with we, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India. It means that the Constitution has been drawn up or enacted by the people through their representatives and not handed down to them by any king or outside power. A Bharat de Samvidhan ਆਮ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੇ ਦੁਆਰਾ ਹੀ ਬਣਾਇਆ ਗਿਆ ਹੈ ਥਰੂ ਦੇਅਰ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜ਼ੈਂਟੇਟਿਵਸ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਨੁਮਾਇੰਦੇ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਚੁਣਿਆ ਸੀ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੁਆਰਾ ਬਣਾਇਆ ਗਿਆ ਹੈ ਕਿਸੇ ਕਿੰਗ ਜਾਂ ਆਊਟਸਾਈਡ ਪਾਵਰ ਦੇ ਦੁਆਰਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਣਾਇਆ ਗਿਆ ਐਂਡ ਮੋਰ ਓਵਰ ਬੀਇੰਗ ਦਾ ਮੈਂਬਰ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਯੂਨਾਈਟਿਡ ਨੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਡਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਅਫੈਕਟ ਇੰਡੀਆਸ ਸੋਵਰੈਨਿਟੀ ਸੋ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਕੈਨ ਐਕਵਾਇਰ ਐਨੀ ਫੋਰਨ ਐਂਡ ਕੈਨ ਐਕਵਾਇਰ ਐਨੀ ਫੋਰਨ ਟੈਰੀਟਰੀ ਐਂਡ ਇਟ ਕੈਨ ਸੀਡ ਅ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਇਟਸ ਟੈਰੀਟਰੀ ਇਨ ਫੇਵਰ ਆਫ ਅ ਫੋਰਨ ਸਟੇਟ Socialist. The second word is socialist, and it means that resources will be shared by the society and government should regulate ownership of land and industry to reduce socio-economic inequalities. Resources aam lokan vich equally distribute kite jaange, the government land ownership nu regulate karegi, te sare de sare social or economic disparity nu hataun layi apna kaam pura karegi. This term socialist has been added up by 42nd Amendment Act done in 1976. Earlier to that, directive principles of state policy have been providing guidelines for the welfare of the society. India follows its own form of socialism that is known as democratic socialism. India which mixed economy hai, jide which public sector te private sector dono hi hai, te odi puri te puri koshish hundi hai ki poverty, ignorance, disease, the inequality of opportunity and status nu bilkul eliminate kita ja sake. The third word is secular. Secular, as you know very well, that citizens have complete freedom to follow any religion and there will be no official religion by the state. State da khud da koi religion nahi hoega. Chahe tusi Sikh ho, Hindu ho, Christian ho, there will be equal treatment from the side of the government. This secular word also have been added in the in the preamble of India by 42nd Amendment Act 1976. Prior to that, Constitution provided for a secular state in Article 25 to 28, jide vich fundamental rights de adheen freedom of religion shamil kita gaya si. The Amendment Act 1976 the 42nd Amendment Act de dwara is di thaan te secular word nu add kar ditta gaya. The next word is democratic. India has a parliamentary form of government that is known as democracy, under which executive is responsible to the legislature for all its policies and actions. Jinne bhi executive ne jive Bharat da Pradhan Mantri hai, PM hai, he is responsible to the Lok Sabha for all its policies and action. And moreover, there are four objectives of the preamble and they are liberty, equality, fraternity and justice. If we talk about republic word, republic means head of the state is also an elected representative. Our head is president in India. The state's head is president and he is elected representative of the people only. The word integrity was also added in the preamble through 42nd Amendment Act 1976. So our preamble reveals four important things. First is source of authority, people. Second is nature of Indian state, that nature is sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic. And objective of the constitution is justice, liberty, equality, fraternity. And date of adoption of constitution is 26 November 1949. This is all with the preamble. This was very important. And then from paper's point of view, thank you.